Hello, Scorpion, back in another video. Today I'm here with Charles. What's up, Charles? Huh? Gotta go in party chat. Today I'm here with Charles. Hold on, I gotta set up my Discord real quick. So, gotta do that. And other things. I gotta set up how I'm gonna sleep and all that. My monitor, basically it's my phone. I just look at YouTube and it shows me how I'm gonna do it. So, go to my YouTube, click on it, and I go to my channel and it has a lot of info. I got the set up so I can see myself. And I'm ready for my friend Charles to come right here. Charles, I'm young, come. I'm inviting you like right now. So, I can see myself. It says going to the solo win. I need stats for nerds. My old TV had stats for nerds, so I could see the buffer speed and how I'm talking. Make sure my Discord's all right and everything. So if my brother is watching, what's up, bruh? I wanna show you my most clutch moment. I'm gonna try to show you my most clutch moment. And if not, I'm just a big old noob. Yo guys, make sure you comment down below if you want to play Fortnite with me, and I'll send you a friend request. It's only gonna be like four people though. So sorry. It's only four people. So where are we going? I wanna go buzzing. So Charles, let's go. Charles, I'll try to put your YouTube channel in the comments. Down below. Duh. Charles, land in the house beside me so I don't like lose you. Is there anyone here? There has to be like one person here. Charles, there's someone in my house. Charles, Charles, I'm coming in your house, so don't get scared. Base jump. Okay, you got an AR. What is that? Was that a hand cannon deagle? Could I have it? The deagle? Someone in here. Charles! I don't want to get us killed. It just went down, Charles. You got any bandages? Med kit. We both got med kits. So it didn't go down. We both got stuff. So it's not gonna go down in any way. Like, cause that was crazy. Like, how we just eliminated. We didn't even want any of it. We were like, yo, we can deal with this in a better way. There's nothing in it. I've already checked. Charles, you hear that? Behind you! This guy just used a tactical. This guy is good. He has 3 kills. The 2 of them was good. Oh, there, okay. He's down. I'm turning this down. It's like really hurting my ears. If I can find some votes. It's like really noisy. It's a sound effects. Guys, I need a keyboard to like be better. Yeah, everyone does. This ninja does it. But ninja doesn't show you his settings often because he never changed them. And plus, if you saw his settings, you would copy everything on it. Just to see how he plays and see if he'd be good. I would do that too. Yeah, if I was you. But I need my settings, we all do. If he had invert view, would you use that? I wouldn't. I hate that. But that's why he doesn't show his stuff. Right, Charles? Like, if we were playing, Charlie, how would this go down, Charlie? Speak! Let's go lonely. I mean, not lonely. Follow me. Charlie! Follow me, Charles. No. Okay, just go straight down. It doesn't matter where you are, just go straight down and that would help you. It doesn't matter where you are, just go straight down. If there's no chest here, I'm gonna cry. I really am. Okay, there's one chest. And this is my chest. Why is my thing glitching? That's what I hate about this. Like, my thing glitches a lot. Let's try this. Are you here? Fortnite is really glitching today. Hey, yo, try not to fall. You know, I don't, like, have to do it. I mean, if you find a legendary scar, I get it, you can fall. Like, that's what, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to look for loot and remember where it is. Like, half this loot over here. I wouldn't have found this if I wasn't like this. I hear a chest. You hear that? It's a chest. It's a chest somewhere. Come on, we gotta break down trees over here. This time I went to somewhere more calm, so I don't die. Yeah, the thought of not dying, it's great. That's great. But I'm not gonna die! That's so great. Out of it. It's like, I'm gonna get everything we have today. You're like, man, I played so good. Yeah. If you guys want me to start my own show about this, like, Fortnite bad moments and Fortnite good moments, like, the time I got a victory royale, that was good. I got two victory royales now, because I just got a victory royale. Would have been there, Charles. Charles is type of a team player, if you don't know that. Charles likes to like teams. He shares like all the time. If he finds a golden star, he will try to give it to someone, and if they don't take it, he's lucky, because you know, he's like a team player. Charles, you shouldn't have stopped shot. I did dirty damage. Ian have no like luck whatsoever. I mean, he had a decent amount of wood, but you know. What is that? He left behind a crossbow. Which makes me sad. Because, you know, he leaves behind a crossbow. I mean, we get a little lucky sometimes when no one has guns. Like, the people that we're fighting. But then they just open a chest and they find a scar. Like, next time you know, you're saying, like, this will be easy. You ain't got no guns. That's what I do, a lot. This guy could have been fighting us, and we could have died if this guy would have just picked up a gun. Like, that's simple. You cannot select a no-fill moment on this. I'm sad you can't do that on duos. Let's just do it. I mean, we're hoping they added a no-fill. Yo, Charles, you ready to head out? And I don't want to stay here forever. Unless we find a scar. I'm staying here. I could have been building things to help. Just ran away from him. He would have survived. But what do you do? Aiming is so weird. Sensitivity is really up. must have turned it up accidentally. Charles, are you coming? I left him behind. Sorry, Charles. And Charles is coming. How much material do you have? Do you have 999? Jump if you do. Okay, 999. Fine. 99 wood isn't everything. But I'd like to get a couple kills in here. Charlie saw that dude. I was like, is there a dude in there? Because I didn't see him. Like, I was blinded. Charlie, what you doing? I was surprised when Charles. Okay, I wouldn't go in here. There is not a scar at all, I bet. That's terrible if you leave behind a scar. Charles, I'll scope this out. Okay, I doubt there's someone in there. They probably just moved to the place. And they probably left. You know, I'm sorry if I'm talking a little low. My face is right by the mic, so if I'm talking real loud, that's pretty bad. I don't want to do that. So I'm talking like this. Okay, there's nothing in there. Yo, Charles, I didn't know you were actually going in. You should have told me. It's not your fault, actually. Wait, how do you... What? It won't let me build. Oh, I thought I fell there. You know, like, for my life. Why won't it let me build? Like, at all. No! I saved myself. That makes sense, man. I'm building like right above you. I mean, there definitely could be stuff in this, so I would watch out. You hear that? Okay. Yeah, Charles, let's leave. I'm leaving. We just want to get popped. That'd be easy to do. Minis. I'll take those. Charles, you can have two. Yo, Charles, come take two of these minis. Charles, there's two minis right here. Charles. Can Charles hear me? Charles! Charles, I feel like Charles like how I fixed the Discord, I feel like that's broken now. I thought that was a very steep hill. That's not that far to go. What do you find in there? Oh, I'll take that. Did I have that? Okay, you can keep it. You can keep that. Fine. Wait, could I have that Charles? The sniper? Could I have the sniper? Like, is that a choice? Jump if I can have it. Okay. I'll see someone over there. See him, Charles? He's 218. I don't think Charles can hear me. Oh, he's medding up. He definitely just got out of a fight. There's some guy over there. And I feel like, you know, like, he's already gotten out. Like, that's the truth. You see him? There's two. Charlis. Oh my. We just, compromised ourselves. There's another guy in there, Charlis. Just telling you. Let's move, Charlis. I should have dropped him. I just dropped him, man. That was easy. He had no health. So neither do I after this. And I should pick up the bandages. There's people in there still. There's a person in there, I know. We're good health-wise, right? Hey, try this. Okay. I wouldn't loot that. I don't think there's anything in there. Honestly. I'll take that. You know, try this. Oh, could I have the sniper then? Could I have the sniper then? The sniper, the minigun. Charlis, jump if you can hear me. Charlis can't hear me. Am I even talking? Charlis. He can hear me. Like something's happening or something. There's no chest on the other side. Dang it, Charlis. Charlis, come on. So I could, like... Okay, that's enough. Like, so we just don't get spotted immediately. You see that, all that loot over there? I'm afraid someone's about to go over there. Yeah, I see someone. They see us too. Okay. They probably just knew we're here. Could I have that sniper, that bolt, for this? Yo, do not pop your head out, man. That's just something saying. I did 75 damage, by the way. Yeah, he's probably done. Break down the door. He's dead. He has to be. Keep your head down. Keep your head down. We're getting shot from somewhere. He is dead or something? He's dead. He's dead, yeah. He's getting shot from the inside and the outside. Yeah, I'm trying to heal up. Yo, I have no health. No, whatsoever. No health. kill him. I did some damage, man. Is he dead? He's right here. Ooh. How are y'all not dead? One has to be dead. Like, one more shot and you're dead. How is he not dead? Dude, take out your AR. Shoot. Shoot. Kill him. Kill him. What is this, bruh? Shotty. Heal me. Heal me. Heal me. I'm coming behind this tree. You got any, like, medkits? Like, medkits or anything? Dude, heal me! Okay, run. Let's run. There's people over there. You see him? It's only one more squad. I need some minis. I'm down, bruh. Bruh, I'm down. Behind you.
Coming.
Behind you. Behind you, bruh. Oh, bro, I'm dead, bro. We're all dead at that moment, bro. Listen to fourth, bro. Oh my God, dude, there's only one more person on that side. Yeah, this guy's like a great guy. He's like, mom, I want him to die so bad, though. Like, dude, there's a rocket launcher right there. Use it. They're dead. They just pushed him so bad. Oh my, what is this? Oh wow. This guy's dead. He's got gun from two sides, like 5 billion sides or something. And he's gone. Gun down, bro. I'm gonna stay in the game. I'm staying. Oh, down, bro. With the hand cannon. That has to be sad, man. This guy will end. He should be the rock launcher. Four people left. Two win. I would delete the game. If I could. What was that? Sir. You're a noob. You should have took that. No. You could have took that dub easy. Wow. That is a big base right there. This guy has the upper advantage. Oh, he did take the RPG. Oh, yes. He is bandaging up. He knows it. He's right there. He's right there. He's right there. He's literally dead. Oh, he almost just got sniped to death. Launchpad, launchpad, bruh. Launchpad, bruh. Bruh, I saw that launchpad. Just launchpad, bruh. I would launchpad, honestly. I wouldn't be able to find them. Like, literally. Oh my god, he's in the final circle. Well, not the final circle. The circle goes until it's until people are dead. Would this be the world's smallest circle? I doubt it would be, but, you know, it could. Cover up the whole circle. Everyone knew he probably was in that house. He can be nowhere else but the house. Where is he? Final circle is still small. I think the good circle goes in. You got so many traps, like what is this? He's gonna blow himself up or something. I don't know why it would happen. I mean, I saw him. We all saw him. This is a hunt. I don't want it. I don't want this yet. Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Just let him come up, dude. He took so much damage. He took so much damage. He's done. Low. What? Ash 10. He's lit. 16 health. He came out with 16 health. That was sick. D&G. That was our near when we placed, like, what is it, fourth? And then we died. Let's play again. This is literally a live stream, guys. I mean, me and my boy Charles, we're going. We're winning, bruh. Where'd we go last time? I think we went. I don't know where we went. Like, where'd we go? Salty? I think it was either Salty or Pleasant. Yeah. It was Pleasant, I think. Place a marker wherever we went, Charles, and then we'll go there again. I feel extra luck this time. Where did we go, bruh? We did not go there. Oh, that's me. That person over there. You know what, Charles? I know where we're going. You're going. Oh my god, what's this happening? Dusty Depot. Yeah. Dusty Depot, guys. You know what? I said bail. We're going dusty. I mean, if I dive, like, straight down, I'm not gonna make it. 100%. This doesn't synchronize. Oh. Guys, 50 seconds until the storm heads in. Literally, there's like 70 people in here. 70. Is that right, man? Oh my god. Charles, we're still landing here, right? Boy! Child! 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 I have nothing! You don't have to finish me! Child, you saved me. Kill him, boy! Kill him! Kill him! Ooh, we played 75! We like sucked like 100%.
Well guys, I'm gonna end the stream right here. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace. I said peace!